What's up, people of YouTube? With me here, and today I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm gonna do a story mode this time. There's two videos I've done on Red Dead Redemption 2, but well, after I completed the story. Now I'm gonna do the story I just reloaded, a game I didn't reload it. So this is chapter 1, like the very, very start, which is like the first cutscene right now. So yeah, let's get straight into it. I know what all gonna happen, but I wanna, just in case you haven't seen the ending or something, you wanna see it, you go and spoiler warning, as always. Right, without further ado, let's get into it. Actually, right now, I do have subtitles on, but, I can't remember what's in. Well, obviously, it'd be in settings. Display. Codeline. I didn't know. Yeah, I go by mode. Subtitle speaker's name. It's already on. Right, good.
Miss Gaskell, get that file in quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Baby's dead.
Yes. Supplies. First of all, you're going to stay here, and you're going to get yourself wounded. I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Off and I went right out. See if we can find one. Yes? Just for a short bit. You want to see what other choice we have. Listen to me, all of you, just for a moment. Now, we've had I love Davey, Jenny, Sean, Matt, they may be okay, we don't know, but we lost some folks. Now, if I throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I do it. Food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. And they'll be here for a few days. Now all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur. All right. But we ain't done anything yet, so.
Wait a minute, let me just do something.
Thank you.
Can we just wait until... Wow, very snowy. Not that. Oh wait, no. Micah. I hate you, Micah.
Found anything? I think so.
I won't kill him.
Homestead down that way.
Okay. And have you seen the
sure.
The ending? I'm pretty sure he wanted to kill Matt, Micah.
How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fire. Both of them down in the village areas. Where are us?
Yeah.
And Matt, Sean, we all know Black Air business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah. It's been a VC time.
Oh, well, I'm going to end it. See ya. Yeah. Funny thing, I need to shut off my PlayStation. Okay, I'll be back up with another live stream in like half an hour. So yeah.